Hi, this is Jeff from the Rural Health and Nutrition Initiative, sponsored by Healthy Communities Coalition. Today we're going to do fine diced carrots. Cut your carrots into 8-inch planks and lay planks on top of each other to cut into strips, also known as julienne. For safety reasons, make sure you curl your fingers under and let your knuckles guide the knife. Cut your strips into diced cubes, which are very good for soups and salads.